This morning, Pope Benedict XVI received in audience the president of the ex-Yugoslavian Republic of Macedonia, Mr. Branko Crvenkovski. The president expressed gratitude for the attention the Holy See has shown his country since its independence and stressed the good relations existing between them, further demonstrated by the annual visit of an official delegation to Rome for the feasts of St. Cyril and Methodius. An overview of the situation in the region was discussed, and a number of bilateral issues were addressed.